Your witness.
Mr. X, may we ask you a question? It's amazing, is it not, that the city pays you slightly less than 50 bucks a week, yet you've purchased a private yacht?
I am positive your honor must be joking. Any working man can do what I have done. For a month or two, I simply gave up smoking, and I put my extra pennies one by one into a little tin box. A little tin box that a little tin key unlocks. There is nothing unorthodox about a little tin box.
About a little tin box.
About a little tin box.
In a little tin box. A little tin box that a little tin key unlocks.
There is honor and purity.
Lots of security. In a little tin box.
Next witness.
Mr. Y, we've been told you don't feel well, and we know you've lost your voice. But we wonder how you managed on the salary you make to acquire a new Rolls Royce.
You're implying I'm a crook, and I say no, sir. There is nothing in my past I care to hide. I've been taking empty bottles to the grocer, and each nickel that I got was put aside.
That he got was put aside.
Into a little tin box.
A little tin box that a little tin key unlocks.
There is nothing unorthodox about a little tin box.
About a little tin box.
About a little tin box.
In a little tin box. A little tin box. There's a cushion for life's rude shocks.
There is faith, hope, and charity.
Hard-won prosperity. In a little tin box.
Next witness, take the stand.
Mr. Z, you're a junior official, and your income's rather low. Yet you've kept a dozen women in the very best hotels. Would you kindly explain how so?
I can see your honor doesn't pull his punches, and it looks a trifle fishy, I'll admit. But for one whole week I went without my lunches, and it mounted up your honor bit by bit.
Up your honor, bit by bit.
It's just a little tin box.
A little tin box that a little tin key unlocks. There is nothing unorthodox about a little tin box.
About a little tin box.
About a little tin box. It's a little tin box. A little tin box. All a glitter with blue chip stocks.
There is something delectable,
almost respectable, in a little tin box.